But now, time for us to enter inside straight. Why some people, they argue within themselves. Others, they actually use their hands. They do something for themselves. We will meet this roadside tailor and he share with us his experience. Enjoy this.
My name is Ibrahim. I'm a fashion designer. I come from Kwara State. I've been in this thing for 19 years ago now. So as it is, I spent like 8 years in my master place because I have 2 masters. With that, I have many experience. I've been many experience. When I even start out with myself, because when I first start, I stand in Amukoko, maybe in Jora side. After then, I go to Orile. After Orile, now this particular, I've been in Ketu maybe for 7-8 years ago when I've been in Ketu. So at this particular place now, I just secured this place like maybe September last year. Many challenges. I'm facing many challenges that even I can remember one. The day we say I walked to the, I called them, my friend Claude that time. There are many, but at that time I still struggling to get something. Understand me? Because that day I spent like a week to do the work finish. I did the work finish when I spent money from them. They don't even look my side because we are friends. Understand me? You just they say okay, maybe later, but we see later. Yeah, Amarira, you know Amarira stuff. Like all these our guy to talk as Amarira. But that day, I have a plan on that money. We're gonna go see. If I collect this money, get everything I will use this money do. But at that time, I know if you cry. Understand me? So that have many challenges. So and so, of course, we go do work for them. See, okay. We don't do work finish. I say okay, I beg. Later, I'll come give you money. As an easy. So if they go, they go till they don't wear the clothes finish. Now to come pay money, now it's gonna be the ask for them. They don't go come pay the money, but as it is today now, so I really thank God for today. See, at least means that things don't change. The thing is that I really thank God for that. It's not me that I even ignore them, but it's them that ignore themselves. Because these two, their character stuff, that's what I mean. So some people, they would like to come, but me, as me, I don't like to be giving person lies or something, or deceiving people, that's what I mean. So when I tell them, this is the fact, you want me to do your work, give me money to start the work. So if you don't pay the money, so I not start any work. So that is it. So by doing this, they sideline their self. The thing I thank God for that, sha. So being I don't feel lie. Not a lot of people say no, it's something they disappoint. Understand me? But the fact is that you, if they see the work, try maybe the day honest, small honest, maybe the day for this thing. But me, I try my possible best. Even if the work is occupied on my neck, I try to employ some of my colleagues, understand me, to help me. So I like to even give them inconvenient satisfaction, understand me, so to satisfy my customers, understand me. So as it is, I really thank God for today, Sha. But I'm not used to that stuff, to disappoint. Because like last week now, I did maybe like 4 days or 5 days in shop there with Virgin, because I have a lot of work to deliver. As me, you give me clothes now to sew for you. When I give you time, this also date, I will tell you by grace of God, I will finish this. But you tell me that, I bet do the work very well. Don't mistake on the work. So I will tell you, I will tell you that God will take control on the job I want to do. Because I really take my time, much time to do my work. As I mean, because as me that maybe something I can use maybe like 30 minutes to do it. to satisfy my customer, I can spend anything less than 1 hour, 1 hour 30 minutes to finish the job. My name is Ibrahim Abitelo. They watch me for Good Morning Naija Show.
To enjoy more of this our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.